They swing it to Crawford.
There's that influence of this lineup.
Basket count and he's fouled.
And you know what's great about that break? He had choices.